Hey, Jelly Toast here. So I went through the dungeon, I found the treasure route, and I went outside, I sent a calling card. So everything is basically done. I did make more lockpicks to up my proficiency. I did read a book on a train, and we basically filled in Yusuke with how we do things around here. So yeah, I didn't record all those because I didn't think it was super important. It was basically dungeon crawling and just, okay, let's prepare to send a calling card. So now I'm ready to move on. Oh yeah, and there was a little cinematic scene when Madarame received the calling card in the gallery, and he was basically like, take it all down, how did they find out about this lander? And Yusuke's like, hey, I'm okay with taking Madarame down. So, now we are here. You weirdo, Yuji. Teamwork. Go, go, go. Now it really feels like we're pulling off a heist. Silly Morgana. You better not hog the treasure again. Ugh. Whoa, her hair was moving really weird. At one moment. Okay. Blackness Crane. This feels really awesome. It really does feel like an art heist. It's a stone. Mona can't lift it. It's too heavy. We should never send Mona to take the treasure. And yet we do. Oh, okay, never mind. Mona got it. Woohoo! The piece is gone! Don't look up, don't look up. Oh yeah, security is at 99%. No, look at what the treasure is. I want to see what it is. Can I go out the window? Nice. I tried to explore this window earlier and it said nothing, so here we are. How do we get anywhere? We're way down out here. Wait, is there anything to the right? Nothing. Okay. I would use the stealth now, but last time when I infiltrated Kamoshida's castle to take a treasure, I did not need to use it at all. So that is not a way down. This is a way down. That red seems ominous. This seems bad. I feel like it's gonna lead us right in front of Madarame.
What the
courtyard? Look at Mona running. Seems we managed to escape their siege. Is it getting heavy for you? What's it gonna be, Sayuri? And here is when Madarame is gonna come to us. And we're gonna have to fight! Ha! It's cause he can't draw! He's a crappy artist! Yes, I get to fight! Let's go! Oh, that was a fake treasure. Oh. Boo. In Japanese art? In any culture's art, dude.
Yes.
He doesn't care.
Losing
my ties with your mother, so he really did have connections with his mom.
あの女は夫が死んだ後も絵画への情熱は失わなかった。その技術と才覚には目を見張るものがあった。
After her husband died of natural causes, or is he the one who committed suicide?
お前の母も生み出した作品も全て
この私の作品だ。 You are a total douchebag.
クソすぎる。
I'm going to find out which one she made and bring the truth to light.
の土産に見せてやろう。本物の
再現
用な。
本物。
Genuine. Show it to me and let me take it. So it's, there's not supposed to be. I was wondering why there was a freaking blue cloud. That was weird, but she was holding a baby. Is Sayuri his mom? Holy flipping crap. Oh my gosh. And you ruined it.
Oh
my god, this is heartbreaking.You are a terrible human being. Exactly! And you used it for your own benefit and gain? Oh my gosh. That blue fog was disgusting. Yeah, why did you paint over it?
Agents.
Oh my god.
そこに俗人は引きつけられるのだ。
You.
I need to
beat you into pulp right now. So mad. Oh crap. You ruined something super beautiful.
盗まれてスランプになるほど大事な絵なら複製して売ろうなんて。
But he doesn't really care about it. He doesn't truly treasure it.
あんたは芸術なんて愛しちゃいない。
Exactly.
本物のお宝はそっちでも本人の実力は、
yep.
さっきの落書きの方ってことだな。
He's a fake. He's a talentless piece of garbage.
あくまでも立てつ
く。 Bring it. I want to beat you up so bad.
なら私の作品となったユウスケは私の未来のため借り取らせてもらうぞ。
No. I'm gonna make you confess your sin.In the name of the moon, I will punish you. We get the point. Now hurry up and beat him up.
Fox.
Sakshin wa hitotsu no reigai mo naku
tsubushita. You destroy your art once they out. Do you get rid of the people?
Nanoka.
Did you kill her?
Tamatama watashi no me no mae de hossa.
And you let her die.
Sono toki omotta yo.
You let her die. Oh my gosh. You're basically a murderer. You are a murderer. Oh my gosh. He's worse than Kamoshiba.
Oh
my gosh. Punch his teeth in.Make him unable to talk. Oh, wow. Yeah, he's a murderer. Hamoshida's a sexual harasser, and he is a murderer. I don't want to listen to you talking or skipping your dialogue. Now he has no qualms.About destroying you and your reputation. Get ready to die.
Subete tsuyu to kieta. Kisama wa kusatta geijutsuka ja nai. Geijutsuka no kawa wo kabutta.
Okay, so let's stop the talking. Let's get to the fighting. Get to the fighting. I don't care. I will wreck you.You got your connections through terrible ways. You wish. You can't even get that talent through your own merits. I will have all the pressure in the world to destroy you. Ew. Elf paint all over you? That sounds gross. Shut up! Okay, as much as I would love to hear you talk, I want to fight. We're gonna change to... Ooh, nope. Too bad he was a giant. Okay, gotta get rid of the right eye first because it's buff. Okay, they seem to be absorbing elements. Nice, Tatsa. Yep, gotta get rid of the eye. It'll be fine. Okay, now we got rid of him. No more buffs or debuffs. Nose is twitching. I have to get the nose. Oh! Suck it. Pinch his nose. This is disgusting. His face is gross. Yes, keep doing that. Use ice attack on a person who uses ice. Makes me happy. Gives me less damage. Ooh, no. Oh, no. Ugh. I wanna destroy all your teeth. So that you stop talking. His nose is twitching. Is it not gonna do anything? What if they're like, hey, you have to defeat us all at one time, or else we'll keep coming back. I hope that's not true. I should heal Anne. Anne will heal herself in the next turn. You- ooh, okay. Well, first of all, DM me. And magic you. Ouch. I bet after this he's gonna power up to something stronger though. It can't be this easy. Way too easy. Ooh, I should heal him now. Yeah, hurry up. Come out. I know it's not over. That is way too easy. No, you're not. You are worthless! You steal from other people! Yes! You will get your just desserts. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, he's tough. He's gonna be hard. Who has Rakunda? You. Oh wait, I made a new persona. I should use him. Your typical type is stronger. I need to heal you. There you go. Oh, that barely did anything. Nice. I want someone who's super strong. Strength 10, match 15. Magic 8. Weakling. 13. This, yeah, they're the one I want. I have Rakunda already, right? Yeah, I did. Yes, double fang. And if anyone gets hurt, I'll throw them a turn. I'll try attacking with you. Oh, okay. I could just attack with him. No! No! It's the paint things again! Cracking crack! This is gonna be a process. Yes. But now I know what to do, though. Now we to all infinity? Wow. Ooh, he's gonna kill Yusuke. Let's kill them quickly, quickly. I'll revive you later. For now, I gotta get rid of each body part. Oh my gosh, I have to get rid of the nose. You have to take them all down at once? I knew it. Okay. So then, how do I take it all down at once, though? One foe. Maybe they are weak to... I don't know what to do. I have to take them all down at once. Otherwise they're gonna come back. You already reckoned with the bow. Last longer. No! Back. I wanna attack things. Take them all down at once. Maybe they will go down to gunfire. Don't worry, I'm bringing you back, I'm bringing you back. Your back will be... This way you don't have the Rakunda on you either. Oof! Damn it. Oh no! I'll revive you too. Nice! Good job, everyone. Maybe if I just get rid of the nose, everything will be fine? Let's see if it comes back. Oh yeah, it does come back! But it comes back with less HP. Anne's turn. Really? You couldn't get Yusuke? I wonder if I can shoot them all. Oh no, he absorbs it! That's the painter's nose. Attack. I don't want you to come back. Die! Oh, miss! Don't worry, I'll be fine. Living life a bit dangerously. Oh, maybe I should have attacked the mouth because he's the one who actually attacks. The right eye doesn't attack at all. So let's go. At least they're not coming back now. So there's only a limited number of times where it comes back. I'm pretty sure if I was playing on a harder difficulty, it wouldn't be this way. Maybe. Come on, I'll let attack. Or are we continuing to talk to him? Or what? I'm not afraid of you. Although I do need to heal up. Let's see if I can use the hard up. Well, actually, you're pretty strong, so I want to attack with you. And you're strong too, so I will attack with you. And Ido. Don't they have party in a can or something? Under the sea, oh, I can't party in a can. Jeez. You're on healing duty. Megiddo! Nice, Yusuke. Good job. Not if I kill him first! I wonder if I could just kill him right now. One more, go, go, go! I got him. No! Please, not the paintings. Damn it! I was so close! Maybe I shouldn't have healed. What a waste. That was so close. What do we do? I can't. Trash cans? Is that? Yusuke, because you're gonna die. Just use it now, he's almost dead. Oh, okay. I should heal. Just in case.
Thank you!
Hey, welcome. Ooh, Anne's in trouble. I gotta get rid of that eye. You're a fuck. Heal. You can't die. Otherwise, I have to do it all over again. Nose is twitching. Ouch! Come on, Yusuke, how much longer is it gonna take? I'm sorry, Anne, I'm not gonna heal you until... yeah. There we go. Okay, revival bead. Huh? Where's the revival bead? Revival bead. Oh, look at all the pretty plants and the butterfly. Ooh. That's what he means when the nose is twitching. Ouch, he's getting smart. Oh, dang. Whew. Now weak to all affinities. Weak. I'm just gonna attack everything. No! No! I wanted to attack the mouse! Crack! Yeah! And now... actual Maradama should come back, and I should kill him in this turn. You're done for. You're donezo. Bye-bye. Even if you cry for help, no adult will help you. I'll be able to help myself. Mm-hmm. Yeah. What? He should have died. That should have been it. Why did I take one extra turn? Not like it mattered because I got to go right away, but he should have died with that all-out attack. Whoa, he gave a lot of money! And everyone leveled up. Nice. Woohoo! So much money. Give me the painting. No, people, I don't want to listen to you. You are so not a victim. Don't try to make yourself out to be a victim. Don't pretend you're innocent. You can't rise up without any money. People will recognize your talents if you're good. I wouldn't know. Because you are a coward. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. No, you deserve a fate worse than death. Worse than death.
現実の自分に帰ってこれまでの罪を告白しろ。
Yes.
全てだ。殺さんのか。
Don't pretend you're gonna get away with this.
約束しろ。わかった。わかったから。
You better have a change of heart.
あやつは来ないのか。あの黒い影の。
Black mask.
うん。
黒い仮面？え、誰？
There's someone else doing this?
まさか、パレスに我が輩たち以外の侵入者がいたってのか？
Uh-oh, the palace is crumbling.
急げ！
Take the treasure. Take the treasure. Yes, good job, Yusuke.
わしはどうしたら？
Go confess your crimes.
優秀のビクライ、せめて自分の作品で飾れ。
If you can, talentless worm. Ruining a perfectly beautiful painting. Shut up. But who has a black mask? Is it that sensei dude? Is that how he's controlling everyone?
目的地が消去されました。
We should go. Wait, but how's the painting? Is it still covered? Wait, let me look at the painting. Is it the actual one? Are you going to reveal the true form of Sayuri?
作戦は一応成功か。
And now we just wait.
あとは改心が起こるかだな。
うん。
つか逃げし。なんでブラック？
Why'd you get a black? Oh, coffee.
サユリ。
It's your mother.
とかって、こんな場所で泣き出すんじゃねえぞ。
まだらめの歪んだ欲望の正体がこの絵だったなんてな。
And it's the thing that you admire so much.
これを描いた母さんが知る由もないのか。せめての救いだ。
ユスケ。
アトリエにある本当の本物は潰されちまってるわけだもんな。皮肉だな。今やこっちが。真実の自画像ってわけだ。
Are you going to show the world?
すっごくいい絵だね。それに時間はかかっちゃったけど、ちゃんとユウスケに。
It rightfully belongs to you.
感謝している。
That's what she left for you.
だけど、今更この絵が認められることは、
Because there's so many counterfeits.
世間的にもありえ
ない。That's a shame. Because it's a beautiful thing.
そうだな。母の思いを継いで。これまで以上に
But now you can make your own art for yourself, not for anyone else's game, but for your own passion.
顔なんてはっきりとは覚えてないはずなんだが、
oh.
この絵を見た時の衝動、間違いじゃなかった。
That's why you were so drawn to it. Oh, Yusuke, you little fluffy marshmallow.
Gabe.
やめろっつーの。
人
生がないぜ、リュウジは。
つか、これからどうすんだ？
Yeah, do you want to keep hanging out with us?
これからも狙ってくけど。
なぜ、
The stoplight never changes color. To help people.
そうみたいな大人とか、社会。
Because we don't want anyone else to suffer from the hands of nasty adults.
勇気づけてもやりてえし。
勇気か。
What good does that do? Make society better.
抗う勇気ってことだろう。それがあれば幸せにな
るのか。Help people become nicer people. Probably.
まあな。全員がいい
結果になるかわかんねえ。But seeing little acts like this will help change society.
やってみなくちゃわかんね
え。己次第ということか。
If the person gets a conviction and a change of heart, they'll change their ways.
俺も大人の身勝手に苦しんだ一人だ。それにパレスとやらの探索をすれば着想の幅が広がるかもしれない。
Yeah, sure.
本当絵のことばっかだな。すげえよお前。
美しくない計画には乗らないぞ。
大丈夫、私がいるし。
But I want another girl now.
必ず全会一致で選ぶのが決まりだから。
So we won't do any unsavory things.
ユウスケがいれば予告状もハッタリが聞いたのになるぜ。
Of course. We have way too many dudes now.
期待には答えてみせる。
しかし、
We need all the help we can get.
我が輩たち以外の侵入者か。
That is concerning.
黒い仮面ってだけじゃ、個人とも限らないよね。
That means they also have persona. Because the mask means they kept their emotions and desires in check.
まだ目を探ってみよう。何かわかるかもしれん。
It's probably a wreck right now.
平気？その…
I mean, he has no idea what happened in the Shadow World. Give us your contact info. Finally. I mean, how did he know to meet us? Oh, because Anne had it. Anne had his contact info. Why didn't she share it with us too?
二足のわらじか。一度きりの人生だ。それもいいだろう。しかし、侵入者の件は少し気になるな。
It concerns all of us. We established this.You don't have to repeat it again. And it's time to sleep.
Rank up
magician? Yeah! We're on a roll! Yes! Our popularity should go up.
5人目のペルソナ使いだぜ。戦術の幅もだいぶ広がる。
I need to meet up with Social Links. It's been a while since I met anyone.
神秘眼は欠かせない。その点ユウスケは本物だ。
Yeah.
芸術家なんてそうはいない逸材だぜ。まあ、
we're all a bit weird, Morgana. You are weird too.
芸術家か。我が輩ってどんな人間だったと思う？実は悪いやつだった。なんてオチはねえよな。
I think you might have been.
欲望の塊にあんな夢中になっちまうし。
I think you're a shadow who wants wanted to have your own desire.
変身だって我が輩だけ。
Just like Teddy.
自由に猫に戻れたり、車にもなれたり。
You are a special dude.
特別だけど、やっぱ妙だよな。
It is, but we'll figure it out at the end.
何者だ？
Human, a monster, a cat.
しつこい、それだけはない。適当に返しやがって。ま、我が輩みたいに立派な志を持ったやつが悪人なわけないか。
Honorable aspirations, you get too treasure crazy. That's not entirely honorable.
東に悪人あらば成敗する。
I've never heard that saying.
南で歩きタバコする人がいれば注意し。
Saving bully cats in the north. 北でいたずらされている
猫がいれば見捨てない。
What?
体は丈夫で、雨の日も風の日も一日一善。
What are you talking about?
そんな理想的な人間。
Oh, okay.
のはずなんだよな。
That was very wordy.
だから人間に戻れば、きっとあの子も振り向いてくれるよな。
Are you talking about Anne? You like someone?
我が輩が。ふざけん
な。I'm just messing with you.
恋愛でも追われる立場だ。
Oh, really?
人間になったらどこ行こうかな。どんなところが好きかな。
The beach.
遊園地。映画館。
Such typical answers.
おしゃれなカフェ。
Blah blah blah.
お前どう思う？
The beach. Yeah, magician is automatic, so I don't have to have a magician. Oh man, now you have follow-up attack. But you're not in my main party anymore.I switched you out for Yusuke. Good job, guys! Woo! I was able to achieve a painting. Little Yusuke. Little baby. No regrets about it. It'll be fine. Don't worry, we got him. What is at the end? Okay, we established that earlier today. Don't repeat it. Gosh. That was my best. I bet I can't do anything since I'm tired, huh? Yep. Well, let's save. Because we did complete a huge thing. And I think this is a good place to stop the episode too, because this is a nice arc. We completed an art heist. We saved Yusuke. We found out the truth. And now it's just a couple of days until we find out what Madarama is gonna do, so we have to wait until June. So until then, I have free time to do things I really want to do. Like meeting people and improving myself. So yes, I'm excited. So thanks for watching, and I will see you next time. Stay toasty.